you see that the hall you get is a very special historical hall, very beautiful. And the whole idea of this year assembly is in a way a takeover, a colonizing of this whole historical space. So I hope with that, you as a group will, in the 2 days, you know, transform this hall.
Generally, we ask the audience that they can move around if they want. But I think because it's going to be quite tight, people won't really move around. But it's really up to us how we want to transform the space, how we want to create the environment. They really have to concentrate and figure out what's happening. So also for us, we have the freedom to really influence the experience of the audience.
In 2015, we published this book, and this is a reader catalog about that station, and these are all the articles about sound cultures in Taiwan after 1949, after KMT, after 2002. We first time used this word, this term, sound art in Taiwan, and then for us, it's kind of the end of the noise period. So the research is all about it.
入场，我们可以两边排队验票入场喽。
ね。